Snowstorms can be especially tough for city residents. Narrow streets are often the last to be plowed, and parking can become a nightmare. News 8's Meredith Jorgensen is live at Pine and James Streets in Lancaster, where the issue is top of mind for a lot of people today. Meredith?
Susan, it's been 2 days since that latest snowstorm, and take a look, now it's snowing again here. We are on Pine Street, and look where I'm standing. You wouldn't think that this is the middle of a Lancaster City street, but it is. This Mazda has been able to get a parking spot, but only by parking in between two huge piles of snow. While it's cold out here right now, tempers have been running hot. Cars are still packed in. Parking is a nightmare. Residents are trying to dig out. Some say they need help and cooperation from the city. Public Works says it's aware of the trouble and trying its best. They're using a backhoe to tackle smaller, still snow-covered streets like these at Pine and Spruce Street in the city. This big equipment got paired with a dump truck to get rid of some of the snow there, hoping to make it easier to get around and easier for residents to park, because some people say they've had it.
I thought I was going to find a nice, pretty decent parking spot, but as you see, it's not that clean. It's still pretty rough out here.
Now, city is at work as well with good old-fashioned shovels, too. We caught up with this crew at Prince and King Streets. They say clearing big intersections and sidewalks like that very popular one is a top priority today. But people who live around the city say it better be, because they're tired of digging out, and they say they need some help. That's the latest here. Back to you.
Oh, boy. And where do they take all that snow, Meredith?
Sometimes they take the snow and put it in a lot off to the west side of the city. That's not typically happening throughout the city. That was just happening on this one street because it's so skinny, Susan, that a regular plow truck can't even fit down there, and there's nowhere to push the snow. So that dump truck came in just to get the snow off that small street.
I see. All right. Very good. Thanks a lot.